A ferry heading to Scotland had to avoid a nuclear submarine, an official probe has heard. The Royal Navy's Fastlane-based submarine, which has not been named, was on a training exercise. The Cetina Superfast ferry had 215 passengers and 67 crew for the scheduled crossing from Belfast to Caerain, Wigtownshire on November 6, 2018. At 12:56 p.m., a ferry officer had to take action to avoid hitting the submarine, which had been spotted at close range ahead. The sub was at periscope depth. The sub's command team had detected and tracked the ferry. As the ferry got closer, the sub's officer of the watch altered course to avoid it. The report said this incident happened because the submarine's control room team overestimated the ferry's range and underestimated its speed. This combination meant that the submarine commanding officer and its officer of the watch made safety-critical decisions that might have appeared rational to them at the time, but were actually based on inaccurate information. Andrew Moll, Chief Inspector of Marine Accidents, said, "Although there was no collision, this was the third accident or incident between a dived Royal Navy submarine and a surface vessel in 4 years, which is a matter of significant concern." A Royal Navy spokesman said, "Ensuring safety at the sea is a top priority for the Royal Navy, which is why we welcome this report and have already taken action to tighten our training and procedures." The Royal Navy said there were no nuclear safety issues during the incident.